1989. We just arrived. Got everything all set up. Daryl and Tiffany are inside. Vacuuming. Just got the old camper set up. There's the bikes. Still got to go up top and get the other bikes down. Oh, there's Daryl's bike. I'm going to get ready to get it all put together. Tell me when you're ready. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Daryl Bowman taking off on his bike. Daryl Bowman takes off. Come on back, sir. Need some help? Here he comes. Here he comes. Soft dirt's hard, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, Daryl Bowman. Here he comes. Getting ready to ride his bike. I hope he don't run over me. Do what?
That's it.
Okay. You done riding?
Yeah.
You can ride it right there. Here he comes. He's gonna try to run over his daddy.
Yep. No, I'm not.
You're not?
Going straight.
Well, let me see you ride it. I got you on camera. Oh, you want to rest?
Yeah.
Okay. Say hi, everybody. Go campsite. The Bowmans are roughing it again. Every year we keep getting better and better. We started off with a tent.
Yeah, before we had Tiffany, all we had was a tent, a camp stove that wouldn't work,
and a flashlight.
And a flashlight.
And it rained. And it rained. Now here we are in a 30 footer. Got Tiffany and Daryl. Who's ready to go to the springs?
I am.
Are we all ready? We need to rest for a little bit?
Come on, Daryl.
Do we need to rest, Mom?
Tiffany, just come in and get him a cream pizza. So.
Are we ready, Mom?
What is beer?
It's disgusting.
It's disgusting. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Tiffany, tell me something about the springs. What do you like about camping?
I like it.
What do you like about it? Oh, we're back. Daryl and Tiffany picking up some firewood. Y'all find some? And here we are at the campsite. Sunday afternoon. Almost 5 o'clock. Just got up from a nap. Daryl, Tiffany and Mama. Come back from the store. We're just about the only ones here. There they are, coming back from the store. Well, what'd y'all buy? What'd y'all get?
Disney wants you to grease her soapy dokey.
Her what?
I'm on fly patrol. Her soapy dokey, they won't go down like they're supposed to. These things.
Oh.
You can't click clack.
You want your nerds, Tiff?
Let me see one lamp.
Tell me about your day today, Tiff. What did you do today? She's good at this. Hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tiffany Bowman right here. Play-by-play. What happened today, Tiff? Tell us what happened. Play-by-play. You woke up. You did what? What happened? Daryl, what did you do today, sir? That's good, Daryl.
Lunch.
Had lunch and what else?
Nap.
Nap and what else? Like Moses with her cane.
Daddy, I got one. Oh boy!
Look at her with that cane.
Wait till you see the big one.
Where'd you get that one, sir?
Way over there.
Boy, there's some other ones over there too, isn't there?
Mm-hmm. More over there.
That's a job, isn't it? Mm-hmm. We're camping, ain't we?
Mm-hmm. I put it down.
Throw it up and go get some more.
Okay.
Hurry up, run. Chop, chop.
Tell us about your day.
Tell us about our day. Well, we got up this morning. Oh, it felt good this morning. I got up, I dreamt about all day long waiting in line this morning. So we got in there this morning. Daryl and I rode our bikes, didn't we, buddy? We rode the bike up there and we got in. We paid for our pass. We came back. Made a good breakfast. And we went down to Springs. Didn't we, buddy?
Did you have a good time?
I don't know. Did we have a good time?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Uh-oh, here comes the hauler.
She's a worker. She is a worker. Where did you find that one?
Over there. We got it over there. Right with some whatnot. Yeah. It's loaded.
Boy, you guys are... You're campers. There's no doubt about it. You're campers. How did you find something like that? Way over there. Where at?
Mm-hmm.
All I can do is barely see you. Go find some more.
Hey, I got one.
Here comes two campers.
Here comes the camper.
Adding a little bit of firewood. Just lay down and daddy throw it on her. Go back out there and get some more. I think that's enough.
I
Tiff, good job.
You did an excellent job.
I did. The one was hot.
Where's yours at, Daryl?
Daryl.
There's a ghost, Daryl.
That's the ghost.
Ghost, Daryl. See him, Tiff? I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
I don't want any no ghosts.
Watching horses. I've been spotted. Let me see, turn around. What's in your pocket?
Rocks.
Oh, okay. How'd y'all get to the top of that mountain?
What mountain?
That mountain. Where'd you get them at, sir?
Over there on the bike.
Let me take a picture of you riding your bike. Where are you going?
I'm going over here. I'm going.
I hear Tiffany coming. Go, Tiff.
Yeah.
Need some help? Come on, come on up here and I'll help you. Here comes Miss Bowman.
Here we are,
here.
Setting up camp for
here
the umpteenth time.
You hook this end up.
We're good at this.
You hook up that end. Do it in there.
Tiffany, the plumber.
Okay, there, I'll get it from there. There you go, put it in there. Got it, hold it straight.
The plumber's assistant.
Anytime you're ready, turn it on, honey. We're ready. All right, Daryl. Get the electric cord. Bring it over here.
The electrician. And the electrician's assistant.
We have power.
The AC is on.
water.
The potty is on.
What? Mom taking her picture? Oh no! Oh, we got the right campsite. Let's go check and see if it's number 12. Who picked it out? Check it out.
Step technician here.
Here, Tiff. Whenever I tell you, wait a minute, I gotta unhook the...
Wait a minute, Tiff, you got in the step technician's way. Get out of my way. Shut the door, Daddy.
Daryl got the step down?
Yeah.
Let me unlock it. Wait a minute, I'll help you. Stop.
Here comes the awning technician.
Okay.
Awning technician at work.
I want to do it.
Pull it easy.
Pull it down.
Daddy.
Okay, that's it right there. That step's done.
All right, awning technician.
I can't do it.
Can't do nothing. The chair technician.
Where's Daryl at? You gonna ride your bike?
Yeah.
Thanks for helping, sir. Daryl Bowman, ride his bike. Okay, we're all set up. Ride your bike, sir.
It's my trainer wheel.
Where's your wheels at?
In the camper.
Oh. Here we are. Got this whole campsite to ourselves.
I want to go run the loop.
We have the woods back here behind us. We're cooking steaks tonight on the grill. The only thing we need to do now is hook up our antenna. And that's an easy little job.
Just a minute, Tiff.
Satellite going up?
Yeah.
We have ignition.
Mommy.
Satellite technician.
There goes Miss Bowman. Today we're gonna take a walk. We're gonna take it as a nature walk. We're gonna go see an old prison. We're gonna go see a fish hatchery. What else, Daryl?
I got it on film, I hear an owl.
We got it on film, there's an owl. Woo, woo, woo. Show it to me. What are we? Oh, we're gonna light a fire with it? Oh, where'd you find it at?
Over there, behind the road. Against the road. Oh. Whatever.
Where's Tiff?
Over there on the loop.
What's she doing?
She's playing.
How many times, Tiff?
No.
How many? Where are you going? There she goes. About a quarter of a mile loop. She's wanting to ride it 10 times. How many times has she been around it? There's a campsite. We're in the woods. We got our fire over there. We're ready to go tonight. We're gonna roast us some marshmallows. Here comes Miss Bowman. She's a happy camper. There she goes again. Day, sir?
No.
Daryl, what'd you do today?
We fed the fish in the water.
Oh, that's good. You remembered that, didn't we?
We went over to South Aquarium.
Went to where?
We went to South Aquarium.
Saw the aquarium.
We fed all of those.
Can we get a little closer to the fire? Alright, here we go. Here we are making a fire. Daryl and Tiffany and Mama. Well, I did a little bit. What are you doing, Daryl?
I don't know. Watching the fire.
Are we camping, sir?
No.
What are we doing?
We're doing nothing.
Is the fire too hot?
Yeah.
Back up a little bit. Take a picture of the old fire.
Fire.
Look how hot this thing is.
We're drawing us some energy, aren't we? Here, let me have this.
Where's that?
All of you.
Daryl.
I think it's ready for that big log. Daddy, what'd you do today?
What did we do today? What did we do today, Daryl?
I don't know.
We woke up.
We made bacon today for breakfast.
Well.
And then.
We had a real easy day today.
And then.
Went to the spring. Took a walk. Met the fish.
Yeah. And then.
Went and looked at how they made little fishies.
Uh-huh.
At the fish pond.
And we
Bought some shirts.
Fed the fish. We went and fed the fish, Daddy.
Took a nap. Yeah, we fed the fish, took a nap. What else? Went for a bike ride, went and looked at an old fort. Had a great dinner.
What'd you have for dinner?
We had steak.
And
tater tots.
Macaroni.
Macaroni. What else, Daryl?
And steak.
Salad.
Salad.
Corn.
Corn. Corn.
Pepsi.
Pepsi.
That's about it, wasn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is. Hey, did you want me a friend then?
Yeah, go ahead. That's hot now. That's good. Leave it right there. Ah. Look at your hand now. No big deal, huh? So tomorrow we're headed home.
Gotta put the bike back on.
We're getting ready to put the bike back on top.
Yeah, again.
So the next time we see you guys, we'll be in Florida watching us on video.
Yes. Hi, Daryl.
There he is. Out there playing with all the boys. There's my little girl. Thank you.
Ark Halloween 1989, Daryl's going to be Noah's Ark.
Gotta go backwards. Are you ready?
Yes.
Noah's Ark.
And we'll start having our judges get together and start judging the coffins. We got about 10 minutes. There's candy over here with the cotton candy. If anybody's interested.
Hi, Daryl.
Get your raffle tickets.
Hold your boat up.
Outstanding prizes tonight. We'd like to all invite you to buy your raffle tickets. They're only about a piece. So, if you look over here on the right-hand wall, you'll see this bicycle. Is in the Thank you.
Daryl, come here. There's your seat. Now sit.
Thank you. Daddy's got them all under control in the mornings when I go in there.
Thank you,
guys. Goes out there in the morning, he'll fall back in the back.
They have a little rush in there early.
Yeah, about 6 o'clock.
Hey, they get hit.
Fine.
We've been getting hit at lunch lately.
Yeah, one Chinese girl is a pretty good waitress.
Well, she's not Chinese. Julie.
Looks Chinese. Chinese, Japanese. I don't know her name, but she's pretty good.
Did she wait on you?
She didn't know who I was, though. First time I sat in there, Dad was talking to some other guy, and I sat on the other table. And,
Daddy, can you hold this one?
Sat at the other table, and I went over and sat out. I see only one.
I need the spectators to keep their little kids off the blue ants or they're going to get squashed. And also, if you take pictures, make sure you are not using a flash.
What's all this dust to?
Thanks.
Wow.
Pass. Pass on the county.
Tiffany's recital. Mm-hmm. A little international meet here. She's hopping around. Happy little camper. Trying to pull up the mat. Boom, boom. She does a double.
Ready or not, girls, I need you to walk to the dance studio.
There she goes. Headed to the studio. Maybe we get away from her. Maybe not. She's all excited. There she goes. Who we got sitting here beside us? We got Granny over here. Can we get away from Granny? A little nod from Granny. Got a little nod. Who's sitting beside her but Nay? Can we get a nod from Nay? Let's swing around over here and see who we got on this side. My little buddy over here. Say hi.
Hi.
How you doing? What's your name?
Daryl.
Okay, Daryl. Who else we got over here? Who's this?
Me.
Do we know her?
I'm the wicked stepmother. Here to cast my evil spells.
Ah.
Tip your head back. Let's get a picture of Mom. Mom, we got any words?
Nothing to say.
Nothing to say.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, Miss Tiffany Bowman. Miss Tiffany Bowman is on the floor of your team, please. Judges, would you please get set? Ladies and gentlemen, please, quiet, silence. She's concentrating. She's so nervous. She's relaxed now. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tiffany Bowman. Here she goes. One, two. Here she goes. Oh, Tiffany. That's okay, honey. We know you know how to do it.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, please, Miss Tiffany Bowman. It's about to perform on the beam. She's up. She does her little session. She comes up, first steps in, a little wiggle. She's there. She does a little twist into a handstand. Beautiful handstand. There she goes, a little sachet. She comes looping around. There she goes, a little twist, tip, get back. There she goes to a full cartwheel. She's in, she's out, she does it. Here she comes, to a full twist, and there she goes. She does a full twist, she hangs, she's there, she's on. She does her little balance routine, she's in, she's on. There she goes, a little, another little twist. Here she goes for a little kip. There she goes for to her dismount. Tiffany Bowman is down, but she's okay.
Statements you want to make?
It's been a nice evening.
Okay, on Tiffany did well. For our pre-team awards, and I have your certificates over here.
Is there anything you else you want to say? Anything? Mom, Cruzy, would you like to throw in a few words here tonight?
Award. That's
would you like to throw in a few words?
To a 5.9 on vault.
Okay, well. We're over for tonight.
Allison Apolloni, third Miranda, second Heidi, Kara and Christy a tie for first. Six, Julie, fifth, Tiffany, fourth, Heidi, third, Kelly, second, Rebecca. First, Christy.
Daryl.
Stay close, because you're just going to rearrange his place. Rebecca, sixth place, Kelly, fifth place, Kara. Oh, sorry, there's two sixth places. Heidi and Kelly. Do the level 5 routine, so this is really real. Ninth place, Katie. Eighth place, Jesse. Seventh, Kelly. From Carter's Mill Recreation Twisters from
basically. Two judges are right there.
side, yeah.
She's got the green flag.
Run, child, run. Don't slow down. Run.
Bye,
you made it over. Very good. Coach, tell me what to do. Let's hear a go, Tiffany. Come on. Here she goes for a second one.
Come on, Tiffany! Come on, Tiffany!
Ladies and gentlemen, here she goes. Ladies and gentlemen, at the meet, there's Tiffany. And her old buddy Mackenzie. You're warming up for the little spring fling. Oh yeah.
Oh, she looks good.
Looks good. She's ready. Look at her.
You're going to get a lot of chalk on your hands.
She's ready.
Well, he's fine with both of them.
Boom. They're ready. They're ready. Look at her. She's smiling. She's ready. Boom. She is working on the old beam. All right. She held it.
Well, Tiffany, you go first. Tiffany, go. Kenzie, you go first.
Tiffany. Taking a thing of Mackenzie here.
Today. Our drop board
summer, Mac. Can we try to get a word with you, please? Ma'am, how does it feel to be watching the meet today?
Different. I'm used to being in it.
Yes. Are you really excited? Who are you pulling for? Which team?
Autistic.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are. She's waiting on her score. Ooh, 7:05.
Thank you.
There they are, all sitting around. Granny over here on the side.
There she is for her final event. She's leading the whole meet. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Tiffany Wright.
Get
That's going to wrap up this session. We're over. All right, back at the old house. We started separating all the ribbons, and Miss Bowman has got so many ribbons. She has got the highest all around. She got a little one for that, and she got the big one up there for achievement. We're going to sign off this meet with a success.
Yay.
31.85. Tiffany, have you got anything to say?
No.
Are you ready for your next meet?
Yes.
What if you had a meet tomorrow? Would you go to it? Okay. Say goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.